Okay, so this is all the things that I draw when I was a little girl. So the first thing I drew was like a cartoon. I was born when I drew this. And the second thing I drew was this. A man and a lady. They like each other. Called for the stuff that I drew when I know the age when I was. I drew this when I was 6. I drew this when I was 6. And I drew this when I was 6. And then I drew this when I was 7. And today I'm going to be drawing. Today I'm going to be drawing. Okay, so today I'm going to be drawing a car, a little cartoon car, and I'm going to show you how to draw it. So, I'm going to start. And then make the little circle like this, the tire. And then make a circle. Like this so far. And then right here you could draw like a little. Right here? You could draw like a little. Alright, what you guys were thinking. Right here you could draw like a little window. Like a little window right here. And then draw another window on the side of it. And then on the top you could draw like a little decoration like Hello Kitty, but I'm not going to draw Hello Kitty, I'm going to draw like a little flag. You know how people be driving around with like flag like Lakers and stuff. Clippers, Boston's and all that. I'm a fan. Lakers. And cartoon. And then at the top you can write how old you are, and it's going to show you your memories when you was little. And right now I'm 2. I like all my memories, so when I get older, I
I thought the
watching pot just mixed up. So, yeah, when I get older, I can always look at a picture that I drew when I was 10 years old. Oh, yeah, and if you want to, like, put a little design at the bottom, like a heart. their little stars. And there, booyah! You have a little car. Next time, see you, subscribe, and I hope you like the video. Thank you. And sorry for all of the messages, all of the little girls there in the background. Sorry. Hope you like it. Bye. Oh yeah, comment.